Jordan Gamble. I'm a PhD student in Dr. Elizabeth Friess's Biomechanics lab. Although we do a lot of research designing implants for spinal fusion and other spine surgeries, our focus has kind of shifted towards focusing on how we can improve bone regeneration and soft tissue regeneration using electrical stimulation devices. Although spinal fusion is the core of what we do, we use piezoelectric materials for the main component of our spine devices. What this does is when you mechanically compress a piezoelectric element, it'll actually generate electrical stimulation. And we believe that this mechanical and electrical stimulation together can help improve bone regeneration. And so that's the main focus of our research. And I can show you kind of our setup over here. So because we're a mechanical engineering part of the mechanical engineering department, this is where we do a lot of our material testing. This is an MTS device. It can do fatigue tests, loading tests, anything like that. How we're using it is we're taking our spinal implant device and loading it under the MTS for mechanical compression. This is gonna in turn generate the electrical stimulation we need to stimulate our bone implants. And so our implant is very tiny and we just load it right down here. We have a rectifying circuit that changes it from AC to DC. And then they go to these electrodes where we will place bone samples, specifically of the spine of porks. So this is one of our implants that we use a lot for experimental testing. And so what I'm doing right here is I'm varying the resistance that the circuit is feeling and looking at what that electrical output, in this case voltage, is. That way when we're doing an experiment, we can look at what resistance our experiment uses and we know exactly what the voltage output of our implant would be. All of our research is focused on creating medical devices that can eventually be used in real life to help actual patients. So if you're interested in this type of work, definitely reach out to us at the Spine Biomechanics Lab. Dr. Elizabeth Friess is the head of our lab.